everybody. As it is, we are to episode. We are on both me and Spark at the moment. During this time, and I asked her to try to catch me an Abra. During this moment, as it is a little bit in town, you may hear people. But we are still on adventure. She sends out pigs. And she uses the Firestone on pigs. Well, Pix is evolving. Congratulations, Pix has evolved into Ninetales. Metapod comes out.
See? I hate cartoon.
All ignores orders. We see and get to know Will-O-Wisp. Thank you. A sinister blush white flame is shot at the foe and to inflict burn. Oh no, Vol began to nap. That was interesting. She still chooses Vol. And that's her male. Her male won't listen. There we go, there's the will-o-wisp. There's quick attack. Critical hit. Checking and seeing how the will-o-wisp flicks. That's the tail whip. Hopefully Ember will inflict before he obeys his own orders and does roar again. So he'll get experience. Ball gets away with it this time. Which is kind of neat seeing them do their own personality. Ball turns away. Brian still talks to him and tries to say that he's with Spot now during this moment. He listens and does quick attack in his own way instead of tail whip. There's the will-o-wisp. Mm-hmm. We're still looking for the luck of Abra. And she says, maybe Oddish might use poison powder. So we run. There is Abra. I'll just tell her, give it a shot. Give it a shot. Nope, not this female. Unless it's on quick attack. There's a poison sting though. Thankfully he resists and wins that battle. Wild Kakuna appears. He immediately uses roar. Scared off Metapod and Kakuna. Tell her to give it three tries. Thank you. There it is, Abra. She says, go Pokeball. Oh. I'll tell her one more time. Because I don't want her to waste all her Pokeballs. There we are, another Abra. This one's a lower level. All right. I just tell her that I will take Shyme from her at the time being. As it is, we are gonna get ready. She's not able to evolve her immediately, but we'll have her for the time being. She's actually gonna have a male. I'm gonna send over 9 to her. And I'll end up getting another Firestone from the one that I have. She'll be able to do more training with him during that moment anyway. Alright, we're gonna get to the next episode. We'll see you on the next episode. If you're a first time viewer and you want to watch more episode or get to know Adventure more, go to playlist, add on my page. It'll take you to the home section, and you have to go to the playlist section and go to Pokemon Another Beginning Awoken. Alright, have a good day.